Roz, who's our next caller?
We have Martin on line one. He's having a problem with his son.
Hello, Martin. This is Dr. Frasier Crane. I'm listening.
I'm a first-time caller.
Welcome to the show. How can I help you?
I just moved in with my son, and it ain't working. There's a lot of tension between us.
I can imagine. Why do you think that's so?
I guess I didn't see he had a whole new life planned for himself, and I kind of got in the way.
Well, these things are a two-way street. Perhaps your son wasn't sensitive enough to see how your life was changing.
You got that right. I've been telling them that ever since I got there.
I'm sure he appreciated your candor.
Well, maybe sometimes I ought to just learn how to keep my trap shut.
That's good advice for us all. Anything else?
Yeah, I'm worried my son doesn't know that I really appreciate what he's done for me.
Why don't you tell him?
You know how it is with fathers and sons. You have trouble saying that stuff.
Well, if it helps, I suspect your son already knows how you feel. Is that all?
Yeah, I guess that's it. Thank you, Dr. Crane.
My pleasure, Martin.
You hear what I said? I said thank you.
Yes, I heard.